When I was a child, probably around 9 or 10, I looked up at the sky and was really fascinated about the thought of what were the stars, what was beyond the stars. And somehow that lingered with me for the rest of my life, so to speak. I always thought, I thought of other career opportunities, but astronomy was my call, and so this is where I am. Onsala is a great place to be. It combines technical development and the scientific development. There are great scientists from whom I get a lot of both motivation and inspiration from through just regular discussions about scientific topics. And on the technical side, Onsala, being the national facility for radio astronomy in Sweden, provides world-leading telescopes, both located in Onsala and located other places in the world. Before coming to Chalmers, I was in Germany, where I was a postdoc both in Heidelberg and later on in Bonn. In Bonn, I also became a scientific staff member. Now I actually have the opportunity here to develop my own research programs or research projects. And through the group of assistant professors, which I'm associated to, I have established a really good network. This is the newest telescope that we have here in Onsala. It is a part of a huge European collaboration where there are similar telescopes like this all over Europe. You see big dipole antennas, and they all combine through a huge network of cables and transferred to the Netherlands directly. And there all the data is combined from the different telescopes in the different countries. We have an assignment where we have to help the management and then implementing the areas of advance across different levels of the whole organization. And within this, we have had the opportunity to explore different questions and issues that concerns a university and the academic world. And that, I think, gives an extra source of inspiration aside from just doing my regular research. So when I saw the advertisement from Chalmers, I looked at Reddit and thought, this is exactly what I want this time in my career. It had, besides the possibility to establish myself as an independent scientist, it also came with the opportunity to supervise a PhD student. It came with the opportunity to follow leadership courses and to grow within the academic environment.